Miller Stadium in Waco, fourth stop on the 1971 Southwest Conference Press Tour, home of the Fighting Baylor Bears. Head coach Bill Beal, now in his third season here at Baylor, has many more reasons to be optimistic than he has in the past.
Actually, I think, of course, we've got some good football players. We don't have a lot of depth, but we're going to have a good football team because we've got these players now that's gone through our program for 2 years, and they understand what we're looking for. They've been conditioned to the type of football that we, you know, request that they do if they want to play for us here at Baylor University. And they've worked hard these 3 years. I've never been around any group of players since I've been coaching and worked anymore that put in more time and effort and this type of thing, and they want to win, so that helped.
How do you feel about Southall as a winning quarterback?
Actually, Cy, of course, would have been our starting quarterback about the third ball game his sophomore year, but unfortunately he got hurt, had a knee operation, and was out that season, and he comes back in the 70 season and didn't really recover fully from that operation, plus picked up a lot of weight, injured his shoulder in the first ball game against University of Missouri, and this presented a problem throughout the year.
Makes quarterback feel good to know that he's going to be healthy when he goes out there, doesn't it?
Yes, sir, it sure does. It makes a big difference. And, of course, our offensive line, we've got everybody backing it, and that makes you feel a lot better.
Will you be dropping back or sprinting out this year?
We're going to do a little bit of both. Of course, how the defensive ends play make a lot of difference. If you get a defensive end that's just a gangbuster coming inside, you're going to try to sprint out a little bit. If you got one that'll kind of feather you and not rush so hard, you're going to drop back. So game conditions are going to determine a lot of what we do.
Would you explain a little bit about any new offensive formations that you'll have in your backfield this year?
We're running our same offensive sets all the way down the line. I think we may go from the I into split a little bit more because we've got a little more speed in the backfield, but as far as any big changes, we're not making any at all.
How does it feel to have that little more speed with White and Williams back there?
They're running off and leaving me. Our counter play, I think we're going to have to take that because by the time I fake to one of them, the other one's already gone.
What percentage of your plays will you spend in passing?
Of course, you try to get a balance there, 50-50. Again, game conditions are going to determine a lot of this. Our passing last year, a lot of it was when we get behind, we come in and try to break a ball game wide open with the long one. And I hope we don't get into this situation this year that we can go more with the short stuff and get a balance there with our two running backs that they're talking about now. Like you say, Godfrey and Matthew, maybe it'll take a little bit of the pressure off our passing game.
Godfrey, what different positions does Coach Beal have you playing here at Baylor this year?
Well, bear backer, fullback, and tailback.
Would you explain the duties of the bear backer?
Well, it's sort of wing back. You know, you slide out, you know, like a split receiver or something like that.
So you'll be catching passes from the bear backer position?
Yes, sir. I'll be catching sometime.
And your fullback duties will take you up the line?
Straight up the middle, outside.
Godfrey's a real fine running mate. He's quick, fast, and we're planning on spoiling a lot of teams this year with him.
Do you have any personal goals this year that you'd like to accomplish, Matthew?
Well, not really. It's very seldom I set a goal for myself. I just like to win. I've heard some running backs say that they'd like to rush over 100 yards. Well, any back would like to rush over 100 yards a game. But I just like to help the team in a way that I can. It doesn't matter if I just make 1 yard, you know, as long as we can win.
It's quite evident that Coach Beal's optimism is shared by his coaching staff and also by the players on the squad. And as a touring member of the press, it's felt also. It could be that this could be the year Baylor Bears. From Baylor Stadium on the campus, Jerry Haynes for Channel 8 Sports.